deep cut. Aren't those only performed underwater?
Exactly. I was reading that they use the low-frequency band as a carryover for deep-sea telemetry. Can you imagine? We could try to decode it in atmosphere.
I'm gonna be straight with you, Toa. Folks here are not gonna appreciate that.
Oh.
But hit me up if you have other suggestions, yeah?
Great. Yeah, I will hit you up.
You ever miss the glory days, Cal? Cut and thrust, rough and tumble.
It sounds like every day. Not that it's glorious.
Well, I certainly had some glorious years. I'm sure I never told you about the incident over at Munalinst.
Don't think you did.
I was personally escorting a shipment of, let's call it a sensitive luxury product. Unfortunately, we were accosted by a customs longship. The fence had failed to update our transponder codes, and our vessel was marked. Well, push comes to shove, and we were boarded. I've got three customs officers waving blasters under my nose, so what do? I throw on the waterworks. Oh, Cal, you cannot imagine. I'm swearing up and down about everything from past marriages to lower back pain. Almost work, too. One pesky officer decided to kick open a shipping container full of the slightly incriminating powder.
Guess the jig was up.
Oh, Cal. You're looking at a professional. I told them that they were looking at the ashes of 1,000 ritually cremated Sereno war heroes. And by the stars, they bought it. The inspectors actually bought it. That, Cal, is why I'm here instead of rotting in a Munalinst work camp. Another time.
Okay, what should we listen to? Barkeep,
you look tired. Take a load off.
It was good to see you. What skills do you need to be a good bartender?
Oh, the usual. Multitasking, a good memory, the gift of the gab, not to mention the mixology itself. You see, the better the drinks, the happier the clientele, which means, of course, the more they talk. And the more they talk, the more I learn about what makes them tick.
Sounds a little...
manipulative, I suppose. But I'm only picking up what they're freely putting down.
Whoa! What we found. No scanning, okay, BD? forces with me. Okay, let's pick our next destination.
Heading to Jeddah.
Why aren't we headed to Kobo?
Beats me. Kids usually got a plan. Usually.
You think Dagon found the compass already?
What am I, a fortune teller? We'll find out on Kobo.
Maybe I'll clean up the mantis. Gotta do something to get my mind off that compass.
Kobo? Ugh, if I had known that planet would have so much drama, I would have started the canteen on Galadron.